What's going on? It's your boy Henry Lin, Nutrition by Henry. Remember to like and subscribe to this channel.
Excuse me, mate. What are you bringing to the country?
These nuts.
I have no idea where we're going. We don't check in until 3 o'clock, so and daylight savings kind of f*** us over.
We live. Let's go.
Pretty cool gym. I like it.
You didn't want to do. Wow. Not that I didn't want to do. I wanted to do this. I just don't want to do it now.
One day out.
I really don't want to do this now.
Some left foot going. Just so they stay nice and full. They can take up the carbs and just clean up any of the mess from too much carbs.
To be fair, I just want to try out this machine because I ain't even done it before. To chuck some weights on, to be honest.
I'm so sorry.
Get back down.
I'm so sorry.
You gotta tell me when you're gonna start working out.
I thought this was a shit angle.
This is a YouTube channel.
Welcome to my channel, guys. Today on How to Be a Photographer, we're gonna learn some tips and tricks. Tip number one, get someone really
quick. Call the first one savage mode, my mood. That's what it was. 2016, we was running around, beat niggas up in the club. I know she around for the money, but act like she loyal, I don't feel the love. 21. I'm so rich, get bored.
Are you professional?
I wake up, buy me a car just cause. Her titties is hard, cause she spent the five. My bitch titties cost me a dub. 21. All my bitches got BBLs, all my bitches got buzz. Straight up. I ain't with the rap, beef, Draco, pedophile, all my arts get touched. Straight up. We ain't never ran off on no bar, but we still be hopping out cuz. Straight up. Running, 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 running. Savage never did no.
What's up, mate?
Good.
Now that I've got my phone, what's your Instagram, bro?
How you got the Australian tip?
Because I'm Australian, mate. Yeah, I'm from Queensland.
Oh, shit, I'm not being told this anymore. Yeah, what do you think?
Yeah, it's nice. I like it.
There's a little bit of room to it.
Another side.
So, just gonna get this arm.
You want us drunk tomorrow?
Yeah, I want you drunk specifically.
And working, yeah.
Yeah, because you're gonna be hype, you're gonna have some like wild ideas, it's not gonna be filter, so I know I'm gonna get the good shit. Actually, I definitely didn't bring the conditioning. I said that the vacuum was one of the things that set me apart.
Right.
You know, it helped shape the decision making of the judges because it really makes a difference. Like even though it's just enough,
yeah.
Everything else they really like.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, we just kind of like got talking and then just turned into. I at least received it.
I've kept it better than log on work where I think. So look at your refeed for today. The amount of protein, carbs, and I've just done a mix of what I've eaten and what I've got left for today when I get back to the...
Okay, cool. We all registered, got my number, got my Team Australia. Oh yeah, you got that on camera. I already made fun of it. Damn it! I want to make fun of Australians again. I got my number, number 20, pro debut, first one. Wow, I'm going to throw in the bin if I lose. Yeah, I just need a bit of salt. Just looking at this chicken salt, that's the only thing that we have, but should be okay. I mean, I've never had to really think about this. It's usually just sweet salt, get it in ya. Ready to kick ass. Ready to kick ass. OG, imagine this. Imagine this. This is the guy that's coming to the comp to beat you. This is the guy, this is what he looks like.
Sounds like being a girlfriend of a bodybuilder.
Absolute shit.
Why is that?
I want to go out and eat food.
Alright, I think I'm done with that. Take a bit of a break. Fuck. I just ate as well and they bumped the timing up.
So we do 4 days.
Yeah, I was expecting like 7:30, 7:15. No, it's 6:40.
6:40 start.
Yeah, so I'm hoping that it's 6:40 start and then they'll run late and then it's just 7 o'clock again. Fingers crossed, hopefully. Starting to, my arousal level is starting to peak. Like my energy is a little bit up here, my heart's like racing. Yeah, not super calm, but it's like...
Trying to get that little bit of nervous tension.
Yeah, it's definitely organized chaos at the moment. Yeah, just trying to figure out, you know, when is the right time to let all that energy, you know, go, right? When can I super sane without dealing with the consequences?
Back in my day, I go backstage.
Alright.
How many years have you been doing it for?
10.
10 years? Yeah. Wow.
Started as a teen. Just kind of kept going.
Fell in love with the sport.
More like nothing better to do. A bad lifestyle, right?
Yeah. Not a bad lifestyle.
Go to the gym, eat, get jacked, look good naked.
I don't have a good relationship with drinking.
You don't?
Because it's one of those things where it highlights your strength and your flaws.
Of course, like as a teen, you know, back in the day, like how good are you really going to look as a teen? So
yeah.
I just look like shit. It's time to put drinks on. Nice. I feel like a king. Yeah, so looking down at myself, like, I honestly feel like I look like shit because of the drink tank.
Like,
this is Nick, he's a pro. He was a fitness pro, but he's coming out of fitness to go into classic pro to kick my ass. He just decided today, he was like, yeah, sweet, I'm going to get my pro card today.
Yeah, he sent me a message on Instagram and just said, hey, do it. And I was like, oh, let me win the pro card, then I'll jump up. Won the pro card, now I'm jump up.
Does this have to go on the record? I'm just not getting into that zone.
Yeah,
well. I was stuttering already.
I'm excited for you.
Hey, well, I need to go take a shit.
Perfect.
Sorry, guys. Citrulli melee.
From this point onwards up, shows usually run super late and I try to like, you know, time it because I know I can get ready in like 10, 15 minutes, like what we just did. But usually I do that with a 5, 10 minute buffer so I can hold. I think from this point onwards, I'm just gonna try and pump up 40 minutes before and then hold that because like that sweat and everything, man, like.
How many beers do you want? Three?
Five? In the first round.
4X?
yeah.
4X.
4X.
Sponsored this effort.
Carlton Draft. bring it to New Zealand, Carlton Draft.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be your number one supporter.
How are we gonna celebrate, baby?
Tastes like hard work. Dope.
Yeah. This is cool.
Looking forward to this meet, man.
Oh, yeah. GYG, you know where it's at.
GYG. We got the biggest investor of GYG right here.
GYG every day.
Get the app. Yes, sir.
Oh no, I'm just dropping it.
Honestly though, it's just like nothing tastes as good as like the freedom. You know what I mean?
Last day, man. I have to go to the airport. I'm gonna drop her off. Then we're gonna go to this freaking zoo to see some animals.
Boy.
Hey! Gas.
Henry Lynn signing out.